Hello Libra, welcome to my channel. This is your reading for next 48 hours, June 10th to June 11th. We will see your person's energy towards you and what can you expect. So, Spirit, for the people who are going to hear this message for Libra, Libra Sun and Rising Venus and North Node, messages for the person's Spirit. Someone is very disappointed here, Libra. It could be you, it could be your person. But either you are married to this person or you wanted to get married to this person, and something related to commitment here. Okay. So let's begin. This is the energy towards you for next 48 hours. I feel you guys are in talking terms, and in a recent past it could be possible that your person or either you did not know where this relationship is going, and someone is restless here. But for now, your person's energy towards you is your person wants to come back towards you. If you guys are in separation, if you guys are already together, then I do see you both spending good time together. I do see you both communicating well with each other. For others of you, I'm getting, if you are not in talking terms with your person, then your person wants to come back towards you. Your person is missing the old days. Your person see you as his or her soulmate. Your person wants to talk to you. You can expect messages from your person. If you have a child or kids with this person, expect this person to come back towards you. This person was restless in a recent past because this person did not know how to approach you. But for now, I feel your person will approach you, Libra. Let's see how to feel you. They view you as you are. We have a Justice card here. Your person feels you seek balance in your life and you are very fair. You are holding back from your person. That's how they view you, and you are walking away. And you feel it's the right thing to do. You are still indecisive though. Your person sees you as an indecisive individual, but your person sees that you have options and you are trying to make a decision that is fair. And it's not like you are trying to find your happiness, but they do know that you like to play fair and you want to take a right decision that is right for both of you. And this relationship, someone could have that tendency to use harsh words here without filter, but your person feels you are holding back from him or her. Your person feels you guys are in separation or something has happened. It could be that your person thinks that you cheated on him or her. And I'm also getting sexual tension here, but you are hiding something from them. But I'm getting breakup here, like your person feels that you guys broke up because of a cheating. It could be possible that your person cheated on you. What is this Tower Spirit? Too many cards. I just need one card. Your person also thinks that you are a disaster, like you have a tendency to cheat or hide stuff from them. Maybe you, like, that's how they think about you. This is not me, Libra, so just take as it resonates. This is your person's perspective. Your person feels that you are a disaster or things have fallen apart between you guys. But your person wants, if this is a breakup, your person has emotions for you and your person wants to come back towards you. And yes, this is about commitment, this is about marriage, Libra. Your person do want to come back towards you. Feelings, please. Your person loves you, Libra. You could be dealing with a Scorpio, or your person could be having a Scorpio in his or her chart. Strong Scorpio energy here. And your person is very hurt, Libra. It could be a third party situation, but your person wants to transform the situation, and your person do have feelings for you. Your person wants to manifest new things with you, manifest this relationship with you. And your person, if in the past this person was holding back to confess his or her true feelings, I'm also getting you could be dealing with someone who was already having a previous baggage. Like, it could be broken marriage, it could be family issues, it could be a relationship, a previous relationship, and this person, because of that, did not share his or her true feelings towards you and always held back when it comes to confessing his or her true feelings. But now this person will reach out to you, I feel, or if you guys are already talking with each other, I feel this person will open up to you. But this person loves you, Libra, and this person is very hurt. This is separation in their feelings. This is separation. If not separation, this person is hurt. Sorry, this person is hurt. This person is deeply hurt. I'm also getting, I could not speak. This person really has a lot of things to say to you, Libra, and I feel this person could not confess his or her true feelings to you, and this is the reason. Like, this person is very hurt now that he should have confessed his true feelings to you, because this person loves you. That's I'm seeing here. Intentions, please, spirit. This person is going to think about the situation a lot, and this person wants to spend a good time with you, Libra. They want happiness for you, they want happiness for themselves, and they want happiness for both of you. Ten of Cups here. This is their intentions, but this person is thinking about that a lot. This person intends to think about this a lot before taking any action regarding that. I'm also getting that this person wants to marry you, Libra. If you are already married, your person wants to stay in that marriage. This is marriage. Knight of Wands reverse. You could be dealing with a pair, you could be dealing with a Sag, you could be dealing with a Leo or Aries. Strong Scorpio energy in this reading, or a Virgo. I feel if this person was very closed off to you, like this person was not opening his heart towards you, expect this person to come back and expect passion. I'm also getting you could be dealing with a player, Libra, and happiness is coming towards you. You will have options. So what I'm getting from here is you are going to make out with someone, Libra. I'm seeing two people here, Virgo and Sag. A lot of people, as I said, Five of Wands. You could be feeling a physical or emotional distance between you and your person, Libra, and I'm also getting that love will be there in the situation. This is your outcome, Queen of Cups, and if you have a child, then definitely you will feel the love. I'm also getting like you guys will spend a great time together, but what action will this person take towards you? In that, I'm getting you will make out with your person, and like there is a chance that you will make out with your person, and there is a chance that you will get pregnant, and I'm getting a child here. I'm also getting happiness, Libra, but this you could be dealing with a Virgo or a Sag, because I feel you have options, Libra, and it could be very in and out between you guys. But now this person will reach out to you. I'm also getting, Libra, that it could be same sex for some of you, not for all, for very some of you. But here I'm getting for most of you that you have options, Libra, and your person could be bisexual for some of you, not for all, for some of you. For others of you, I'm getting like you have options. However, I do see you making out with this person, Libra. This advance for the sun. clarify this aspect. They'll leave you again. Being with you makes them feel lucky. This person notices you a lot. Okay. So this person will leave you, Libra, after making out with you. This is a player energy. This is a Sag energy. I'm also getting this person cannot stay at one place. For some of you, I'm getting if you don't have options, when your person will reach out to you, you will feel that your person has changed. Your person was very closed off to you, so your person was going through some healing process and your person has healed now, so your person is coming towards you as a changed person now. No, this is not the case. This person is still the same. This person is still clear. This person will leave you again after making out with you. I do see passion here and you could get pregnant, so just be aware of that. Or for others of you, I'm getting you could be having a child with this person already. So just know that this is this person who is coming towards you, because I see two people here. Like they are into someone else, looking at your pictures. Overspending won't give you much real happiness. Okay, so this person looks at your pictures, Libra, and they are into someone else. For some of you, I'm getting this person is already committed or married with someone else, and this person will come towards you just to make out with you. For others of you, I'm getting your person is bisexual and your person will leave you again. This person could be bisexual. Like if this person is bisexual, this person has that interest, this is because this person thinks that it's better, like they are going to have more options when it comes to sex. Okay, what else, spirit? What else do we need to do? I'm also getting you will, there's a chance that you will upload some picture on social media and this person will reach out to you that night just because of passion. I'm also getting if this person will not meet you, this person, there's a chance that this person will text you and you will end up sexting with this person. Let it unfold naturally. Yes, you don't have to do anything, Libra. Don't take shit from anyone. Okay. So, what I'm getting from here is, as I said, like, there's a chance that you will upload some picture on social media. You don't have to upload picture and wait for this person, like, just because you have this reading. What I'm trying to say is the spirit is asking you, let it unfold naturally. There's a chance that they will see another picture of yours, like you have already uploaded on your social media. But what I'm trying to say here is, don't wait for this person. Don't chase this person. Don't let him come towards you that easily, because the spirit is asking you, don't let them take you so easy and don't take shit from anyone. So this person is going to put you in a third party situation. This person is going to keep you as his option, and that is it. And they are watching you. Yes, looking at your pictures and they are watching you. So this person is stalking you, Libra. I'm also getting like, this person has his eye on you, like, and this is just because of passion. Like, they want you and that's why they are trying to figure out how will you take them back or not, or what's going on in your life. Are you with someone or not? Reparenting yourself with the divine feminine. Just take care of yourself, Libra, and you are the divine feminine. You don't have to take shit from anyone. Just take care of yourself, and this person do see you very do find you very attractive. This person do see you in your power. This person could be fond of your breast, I'm getting here, and this person is very attractive towards you sexually, and this is your energy, like, that's why you attract this person towards you. This person likes your energy as well, and it's not just about a physical beauty. Yes, and this person could also be viewing you as someone who is very fair. Okay, so this is your reading, Libra. I really hope it helped you. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye and take care.